3, 2, 1, action.
My name is Justin Green. I am a junior finance major and theater arts minor attending the Morehouse College. A dream job of mine growing up as a child was probably like a judge. I think I wanted to be a judge for a long time. I started getting interested in acting in high school, my senior year of high school. I was a dual enrollment student, and that allowed me a lot of more free time than being a regular high school student. I would like search for different acting opportunities around Atlanta. You know, I got my resume together, got some headshots together. Well, I didn't have a resume yet, but you got some headshots together and like my description of myself, and we just applied to different stuff. Early on, I was just doing extra work, but I did get a great experience working on Donald Glover's Atlanta, Black Lightning, Star. And later when I got into college, I would get into more student films, and just more recently started getting more work, background PA work, getting more into producing also, in addition to acting. In acting, you definitely have to know what you want. Time is money, your time is valuable. Know your own time limits, you know, don't try to overextend yourself too much. For me, that's what I learned. And I'd say just, you know, to continue to look out for this different stuff, man, and you continue to push yourself to try different things. My mom is very much so a big inspiration for me, just seeing her, just seeing how much she works and just continues to provide. She's a very much big inspiration to me. Jay-Z is a big inspiration to me too, just his story and everything he's been able to get through. Some of my favorite actors are Denzel, John David Washington, his son, of course. Chadwick Boseman. Being that I got into acting in high school, it definitely led me to want to pursue it further in college through a minor. It's also, I'm getting onto the finance side and have been very blessed to find some opportunities to, you know, get more into producing, the producing aspect of film. So I'm very much so looking forward to that and continuing, you know, my acting career also. I plan to be a producer for television and film. I do want to continue acting. That's where my passion lies. So I do want to continue to tell the best stories I can, you know, through different roles. And on the producing side of it, continue to get these new age perspectives that we haven't seen yet from the screen to people.